was it the last time that you've seen beef cheeks cooked this way?
We cook it for about 6 hours, simmering in red wine, spices and herbs.
Beautiful. And we're going to finish it in?
In the oven, with us, of course.
If I was not a chef, definitely I'll be a DJ.
Breadcrumb, our sourdough bread.
And to finish it off, some beef jus. And to make it all nice and pretty,
we are gonna end the dish with a beautiful Parmesan twills.